Why is it called Tropic of Cancer? Tropic of Cancer is called so because it is the northernmost latitude where the sun can be directly overhead. The name comes from the fact that, during the June solstice, the sun appears to cross the celestial equator at this point, marking the beginning of the summer season in the northern hemisphere. This imaginary line is located at 23.5 degrees north of the equator and passes through countries such as Mexico, India, and Saudi Arabia.